going through everything. We talk about not being on a level. He wears Get On My Level here. He talks about Joey and Cinderella drops Slick Rick for Fat Joe. So I don't know how you're doing this,
it's
man.
Canon.
It's commentator's blessing, which
commentator's
is
blessing.
Always something that you would love to have when you watch the VOD back. But look at this. Memory card.
Uh-oh.
Chill.
Oh,
press one in the chat
God.
If you know what a memory card is.
Oh,
it was 8 MB.
Oh,
my God. Oh, man. No, hey, I'm old enough. I know you are, too. Remember, like, the – because, you know, the PlayStation 2 is only two-player, so you had to get the multiplayer thing, you know what I'm saying, so you
yeah,
can plug
block.
In more controllers. Yeah, the block.
Yeah.
The big, ugly –
Yeah, 15 blocks. Nah, bro, we're showing our agent. Danny Trejo, everyone's favorite stereotypical gangster actor.
That's Machete.
You already know. Respect it. If
you, know.
If you want to have this type of archetype character, Danny Trejo is the first and last man you call. Facts.
All right, man. Nobody murders just like Machete, but of course we got Joey Crackness. Let's see if he's going to teach him how to lean back so he can
Joey
try to dodge these punches.
Crack, 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 crack,
crack, crack, crack, crack, killer. All right,
you
let's get
lose
it.
Your teeth messing with me, yeah?
You're?
Come on, this come at me.
Hold up.
All right, man. They need to do his voice lines again.
All right, Fat Joe with the added weight on Terror Squad chain on deck with DJ Khaled was just the background guy before he became the man who told us to not play ourselves.
That's right, man.
And Danny Trejo, no shirt, gloves on, looking like a straight murderer.
Yeah, he definitely is a murderer, IRL. Man, no, this is action. This is him. He's not acting, homie. He's not acting here anymore, man.
Easiest
Joey cracked
job on the plan. Oh, and I like to lay down to wake up, looking to react. And oh my God, Haymaker's just taking his damage down. 10% at a time.
Oh my God.
My
Katana,
God.
Look at the life. Look at the life
Black
disappear.
Phoenix, let him stop. Let him play. He's just a boy.
No, this ain't Danny. This ain't Danny Trejo. This is Machete, okay?
Oh, my God. And no, don't punch him in real life. Chill. Don't ball up your fist. Just. All right, thank you.
It's all love. It's all. Look at me. He's unscathed. He said, okay, cool. That's okay.
Yeah, because
things
been
happen
here before.
He's not from the Bronx, New York. Things happen, okay?
Yeah.
He said, it happens, all right? Wow.
You really just did that.
I really just did that.
Like,
I did it, man.
From the Bronx, New York.
Things happen, man. That's my jam, dog. Hey.
I did the lead back. 2004? The easiest dance created in the history of rap?
Bro, it don't get no easier than
you
that.
You actually
man.
Can't mess that up.
Okay.
You could be like, no rhythm. Like, period.
Period, man.
Like, albino, no rhythm. And
yeah.
You just could lean back. All right, hitting it back to the character select screen faster
Uh-oh.
Than that round.
Uh-oh.
Ghost Face
Pretty
Killer.
Tony. Pete Tony is on the
Pretty
is on
Tony
deck.
With the – my eagle costs 100?
Yes, right. It's time, man.
He better do something because that might have been the quickest, most dominating round of the night. Danny Trejo, haymakers galore.
And I was actually kind of worried, too, for Danny Trejo because I'm like, look, at IRL, I don't know – at this point in time in your career, if you really want to fight Joey Crack, I mean, he's a big guy. He gets his hands on you, okay? Look, I'm not a scientist, but I know a thing or two about weight and mass, okay?
You let
him get
bitch.
On top of you in trouble.
Come on, this is
my man
Come
fighting with all the jewelry on. Stop it. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Let's get
Absolutely
into it.
Not.
Game two. And gets the slap, and that hit him all the way to the ropes. Oh, the pile driver.
Oh,
hold up.
Oh, my God. Get your neck checked out. Oh, and the stomp, too. You better get up.
Man, this is Ghost, man. Pretty
right.
Tony.
Pretty Tony. Okay, wait a second. Okay, a little hesitant how you get
stuff. Stop
nice.
It. The Oki?
Like,
I did Soul Calibur earlier. I didn't know he had all these rolling options.
Man, he said, say less. I got the weapons right here on my wrist. Or I don't even need a sword.
Oh, well, Haymaker's getting back to the game plan. You see these gloves? Bro, they definitely fit. Damn.
Again.
Oh, twice he didn't block the second one.
Oh, he's I'm out of here, man. Okay, he's on a roll right now, man. So get the roll game right. We have Panera.
All right, nice blocks. Got him to press the button first. Plus frames. A lot of respect. Just out of range. Great punish.
Okay, he's poking away at him right now. He is chiseling.
Yeah, Black Phoenix is getting too antsy on the offense. He just wants to dominate and throw out haymakers. And Money Cinderella slowing it down. Changing the pace.
That's right, man. He's making his game his right now.
Look, his back has been to the corner like a boxer on the ropes for real. Oh, no.
Oh,
double
no.
Axe handle knocks him to the ground. Stand up.
Get up, sir. It ain't done yet. Oh, you thought you was about to put him into the corner.
Do
you hear what that means?
Boost up.
It's time, dude.
Hey, peep the shoes, though. The Wallabies?
Was that the Wallabies? Okay. Oh, he said, sir, we about
nah,
to back
not, but because it's Pretty Tony, you know, I had to call him the Wallabies no matter what. Oh, reversal. Get off me. My turn? Oh, let's go. Oh, swing.
No.
Swing.
Hey.
New coupe outfit with a Gucci rack. Oh,
oh.
The torture rack. That move is OD.
It actually is. Okay.
How are you not actually dead? Guaranteed.
Okay, he got some money's worth. Nothing
Damn.
He can do about this.
All right, in danger mode. Wake up buttons.
He got a quick, too. Nice. Get chucked, homie.
All right, and he's going to buy some time to get his health back in the green. You cannot be knocked out unless your health is red.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, turn him around.
Oh,
hold up.
The mix-ups. What are we doing with this? What are we doing with this?
Stop. You didn't know what was coming.
I'm here for the pictures. I needed a picture.
All right, one
taken.
Last chance.
Once more.
do it again.
Oh, come here, boy. Oh, the backdrop.
There it is. Okay, rolls out the way. Nice. He's going to try to reset the neutral once
no,
more.
Oh, no, a whiff punish?
This ain't good. Oh, my God. Okay, cheap shot.
Yeah, and it's hard for Ghost to get the kill. So many hits. He can't keep him in red long enough for any of those wrestling moves to finish him off. Actually, he runs right into a big fist. Punish on the haymaker. Reversal?
Get these Wrangler jeans out of here. I'm tired of this.
You know we don't wear this. This is the era of big clothes. If your shirt went 3X, what you doing?
Oh, yeah, this is Jerbose. My bad, my bad. Oh, it's you know? Era. Yeah, that's right.
With the Reebok Classics?
You already know the S.
What did y'all
Carters?
Call them? What y'all call them? We called them gangsters in Florida.
Yeah, that's what we called. We actually called them that, too.
Bet. Let's go. And this is enough. He does Boom. Not get back to green in the clothesline.
Go
Cinderella.
Go your mama.
Go cry to your mom.
Tell her I'm hungry.
Oh, and tell her I'm hungry. Bro, the disrespect.
It actually is kind of disrespectful.
The disrespect.
Okay.
And like you said, Cinderella, that man don't look shook at all. Oh, I lost the first game free?
That's fine. Yeah, man, he's an android from another planet or something
right
here,
let me go in my bag. I got characters, boy. I got characters. All right, one game apiece. And these men simply delivering on the content. You know, Black Phoenix about 5 minutes ago was like pumping his fist, like, boy, you see these haymakers?
That's right.
Mundy was like, okay, so? Like, what's up?
Yeah.
One game to one, elimination point. Make it hurt. Busta Rhymes off the Genesis album? Bro, I got this bootleg from the dollar store.
Did you really?
Yeah, it was $10.
See, a lot of
burn.
Oh, man, back in this day, I was using like LimeWire. I had no money. I was like a kid, you know? Yeah,
for sure.
LimeWire. My dad's like, what you in there doing on the computer? I'm like,
nah, we ain't have no internet, so, you know, I had to get the bootleg, and they would print out the copy, like the cover of the CD, and cut it out and make it look like it was official.
You had the barbershop bootleg.
Yeah,
so it was the high class bootleg. My man can time it. I knew
it
all right now.
Because I was 12, so I couldn't go into like Kmart and buy it because they wouldn't sell they only sold the edited version.
Edited
Hold
version.
On.
That's right. That's right. People don't remember. They don't know, man. They don't know. They don't know, man.
Like, I was trying to listen to Break Your Neck. Like, I used to be able to recite that whole song.
Oh, my God, man. I think the first edited album I bought by mistake was United States of Atlanta. By the
album too.
Wait till you see my and I was just like, all right, man. I was like, I'm not here for this, man.
Wait,
I said, give me
my,
right. I'm out of here.
The whisper song, and they changed the rap game for a bit with that. Everybody was whispering on all their verses.
David Banner had a whisper song.
Wayne was doing that on his features.
Joel Santana had a whisper. Everybody was whispering, man. Man, they really
updated
the meta.
It was like Migos before Migos. It was just two of them. It's crazy.
It was crazy.
Both out of Atlanta.
Different
the first
days.
Album I ever bought was Nelly Country Grammar in 2000.
Oh, are you serious?
Yes.
My man, dude. Okay. That's a
this
classic
ain't no
right there.
Goddamn vacation. You better hop back on the plane, bitch.
Oh? Now you know David Banner can't afford no plane rides, all right? Now you know he caught the bus here.
All right, infinitely smaller stage in the octagon here. You can't run nowhere, and any stagger is going to likely lead into a case with that big haymaker coming in from David Banner.
That's the wall we go. Here it is. As I switch back to David Banner, what you about to do? Double elbow.
Oh, to the gauge, one hand to the haymaker. Look at his health. Look at his current health.
Katana.
He's not going to survive this. Oh, my God. Black
Phoenix.
No. It's over.
It's done. He's cooked. Wait
a minute. Oh, yo, Cinderella on his last life. What is he going to do?
Okay, nice. Gets the jab.
It's over.
Again.
Damn, with no shirt and no shoes, but all the service. God, damn, stop.
That's it.
And he took his shirt off. He is David Banner in real life. My man's is wildin'. Are the shoes off, too?
The David Banner. David Banner. Wow.
Hey.
I love his victory.
Crickaletta. Ah, hop back.